You're watching 10 News. Hundreds of gay rights campaigners have staged a wedding march with a difference in Melbourne. The rally at the State Library aimed at pressuring the Gillard government to legalise same-sex marriage.
Singing loud and proud for their right to get married.
Love is in the air. Equal love is in the air.
Melbourne's gay community making plenty of noise, hoping Canberra will listen.
Advocate for gay marriage makes a noise.
Organisers estimate 2,000 gay, lesbian and transgender protesters turned out, angry with the Prime Minister's stance on same-sex marriage.
So we're out here out loud and proud against homophobia, and we want to send a clear message to Julia Gillard and the ALP to change the Marriage Act.
The opposition leader also copped a spray for his conservative beliefs.
I personally don't think it's appropriate for a hairy old man to run all over Bondi Beach shaking his junk in a dirty old Speedo, but hey.
Equal Love campaigners are vowing to keep up the fight. They plan on holding regular rallies in the lead up to the ALP National Conference, scheduled for Melbourne in December.
And it's a bit disappointing that we have to keep coming out for rally after rally, but I guess there was no other place to be the weekend after my wedding.
Nick Butler, 10 News.